More fun than movies, this is Trailer Told, a YouTube channel in the world. Thank you for clicking. Check out the playlist for a different video. Subscriptions are a big boost.
Hi, I'm Christophe Rossignol, creative director at Reflector Entertainment. I'm here to give you a sneak peek of what our upcoming action-adventure game, UNO9 Awakening, has to offer. Let's start with the game's prologue. Aruna and her mentor, Reka, are chasing Vincent and the Ascendants deep into the Mauritanian desert. They stumble upon one of their encampments, which blocks their progress. Aruna can use her picking ability to evaluate the threat and plan her next move. Here, she chooses to sneak up on a single enemy to find the herd before heading into battle.
Found a body over here!
Wait, I'm on my way.
Aruna has access to various melee attacks, as well as unbreak abilities, like the push to efficiently dispose of her opponents. Aruna's most compelling power is stepping, through which she can briefly jump in her assailant's bodies. Let's move forward in the game to see more of Aruna's abilities. As Aruna faces increasingly powerful enemies, she must get creative to survive. Here, a bruiser and several other ascendants stand in her hero's path. As soon as the encounter starts, Aruna pushes an enemy into a fire hazard to neutralize surrounding threats. Umbreak abilities, like the pool, require arm energy, a resource that fills back up through melee combat. Stepping tokens, on their part, are granted by defeating enemies. Ascendants will sometimes try to keep their distance. Good thing she can reel them in with a pool. The Bruiser is a dangerous opponent. Aruna must juggle between all her abilities to take him out, while Luther takes care of lesser threats. With the range ascendant taken care of, she can focus her offensive on the Bruiser. Aruna blocks his punches, lands a few hits, and evades his grappling attempt, opening him up for a counter-attack. Now, let's take a look at another combat encounter, tackled with a completely different approach. After a quick peek through the fall, Aruna uses her Ripple ability to gather nearby ascendants around an environmental hazard. She triggers the explosive from a distance, then uses her shroud to safely move out into the open. Unsuspecting opponents can be taken down from behind as Aruna rips their shade from their corporal shells. By taking this route, Aruna also avoids a quester detector, which is a piece of ascendant technology that detects Umbreak energy wielders like Aruna. From here, she can safely make her way to an isolated enemy. She could go in and take her out, but instead opts for her stepping powers. Each successive step in the sequence upgrades the controlled ascendant's attack. With two available tokens, Aruna lines up two enemies and defeats them simultaneously with an upward arm blast while setting up a final takedown on the remaining threat.
All clear.
In between thrilling action sets, UNO9 Awakening offers quieter exploration sequences in beautiful and detailed exotic environments. Exploring the levels and going off the beaten path can lead to useful discoveries.
So many lazy summer days beating his other goalie. I just wish the last time we played was a better memory.
Here, Aruna uses her crush ability to destroy a wall. Then, climbs on vines to reach the upper levels of the temple she's passing through.
The animals are busy today.
There, she finds an anomaly, an umbric artifact granting her gnosis points. She can invest them in one of her three skill trees to improve her abilities in various ways. Let's now move to one final encounter before we end. Ascendants are everywhere. Aruna tries the stealthy approach, but triggers the questar detector. Several opponents are alerted, but she has the tools to come out victorious. She distances herself from her assailants to assess the situation. An explosive hazard is near. The enemies are clustered. Aruna uses her stepping ability to break up and heavily damage the group. She also cleverly positions the second enemy to create an offensive opportunity as soon as she gets back to her body. On top of her physical attacks, Aruna also has access to Umbric Strikes, targeting the enemy's phase gauge. Once full, they are staggered, opening them up for a powerful burst attack. Here, Aruna triggers a shroud to resume the fight with an advantage, but an ascendant has already spotted her. Defeating him grants her enough tokens to step again. Aruna cleverly positions her puppets to take advantage of the environmental hazard and of the successive steps' power boosts. That's it for today, but we have much more in store for you. Be sure to follow Unknown Eyes' official channels for the latest updates.